little voltage meter. Got this cheap Wish voltage meter. I think I got it for free. Like everything on there is free, but pay a little shipping. It's not much of a project, but if it helps someone, I figured I'd make this video up. So here we go.
First, I'm going to drill a hole big enough for the gauge. Next, I pop the gauge in and screw the nut in on the back. Next, I cut a length of wire and add some terminals to make a power wire. This wire should be connected to the key on supply. I'm going to connect it to the headlight supply terminal. And the other end is connected to the positive terminal on the gauge. Now I cut another length of wire and add some terminals to make a ground wire for the gauge. This time I'll be connecting the other end to the battery negative terminal. And that's it, we're all done. Here you can see the gauge wiring as well as all the spiderwebs down there. Now let's see how it works.